I read of a man who stood to speak at the funeral of a friend. He referred to the dates on the tombstone from the beginning to the end. He noted that first came the date of birth and spoke the following date with tears. But he said what mattered most of all was the dash between those years. So when your eulogy is being read, with your life's actions to rehash, would you be proud of the things they say about how you spent your dash?